If that first quarter was any indication, Winford, quite a game.
I think we're seeing a call for some boat play here.
I want to work the ball inside and see how the defense reacts.
They're trying to run some plays for the big man to get some production in the paint.
Passes off to Marshall.
Puts it up. He hits it.
The low post defender needs to start fronting his man.
Jalen Rose.
We've got an isolation. Let's see if another defender comes over to help.
If the defense continues to leave him open, he'll hit that shot all night long.
They better come up with another answer, Robert. He sets it up on the right side. Baker grabs it. Williams sets up the offense. Best sets it up on the left side. He drew the defense off the screen, then hit the screener with a nice pass. Walker picks up the defensive foul.
Boston, number zero, Walter McCurdy.
If he concentrates, this is his shot.
He's looking to add one more.
Foul shot, no good.
Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number one, Jamal Crawford.
Misses the second. Baker boards it. He quickly brings it up the floor to McCurdy. It's stolen. They'll add another steal to their total for the game. Crawford sets it up on the right side. Batted away by Williams. Backs him in to Hoiberg with the J. Can't find the hole. Baker takes the board. That's 5 boards for the former first-round pick. Paul Pierce is definitely one of the cornerstones of this franchise. Gives it off to Williams. With the shot, McCurdy buries the shot. That's a 6-0 run. The Celtics lead by 8. He sets it up on the right side. Williams grabs it. Williams sets it up on the left side. McCurdy makes the shot. Shot blocked by the mayor.
Out of bounds, Boston ball.
Boston is out to an early lead in this contest.
This is the style of game, Don. The fans are into it. The building is rocking, and they think they've got this team all figured out.
I wouldn't be celebrating quite so early. He wants the isolation.
He knows he's the one with the advantage going one-on-one. He got game, he's a Betty Dunn.
Boston on an 8-0 run. Marshall takes the jumper. He drains the shot. He sets it up on the left side. He calls for the clear out.
Looks like there might be some shaking and baking going on here.
Williams with an easy two.
Williams. 1 minute to go in the second quarter.
Crawford is trying to run some plays for the big men to get some production in the paint. Marshall wants to try and work it into the post here. To Hassel. With the J. And makes the shot. Chicago is behind by 8. He sets up the play. He's going to try and take his man one-on-one here. Rechecks it to Crawford. The offense is looking to get something in the post.
They want to try to get the post players involved.
Got it.
The big men need to start making a stand on defense or they'll be out of this one.
He sets it up on the right side. One-on-one, this player is hard to stop. He shakes the defense with a quick
the defense wasn't able to collapse on the ball.
Yeah, he was just too quick for it. Crawford sets up the play. with the long move. He takes the rebound. At the half, the Celtics lead 28-20.